just now I did
where you go.
But you go flat on.
Alright, so you are?
So I'm pretty much surrounded by amateurs. I deal with it, you know, I might teach them a lesson or two.
With your outstanding walking skills?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, we got a few reasons. A few reasons. First, it's my way of giving back to open gym nights since it's free. And second way, it's for us to promote our YouTube channel. Love blinded by the light. Even the strobe in my eyes feels right. Don't wanna miss the single night. My pockets ain't full, don't play by the rules. I'm
it's Austin Ray. This is my second home, literally. I'm here every day. And it's just open gym night. Tuesdays, every Tuesday. Let's start over. What's up, guys? My name is Austin Ray. We are at Tiger Elite All-Star Gym on a Tuesday night. We're about 9:30. We're about here having a grand old time. Come learn some stuff, come watch some stuff. Whatever you want to do, we are here. We're here to have fun. For real.
Yes. Be sexy. Smile for the camera. Dance, take your shirt off. Oh. No, but seriously, how long have you been doing this?
About a year now. Before I got here, I had no idea really what I was doing. I could do a backflip. That was about it.
And now you're a flying ninja, right?
I try.
Hi, my name is Liam Day. This is Jessica Williams. We are a stunt couple. We do stunts for movies. And this is why
everything.
We're here. We're training, man. That's
like
what?
What are y'all training?
Capoeira.
Capoeira.
Gymnastics, yeah, fights, swords, motorcycles, everything, man. Everything you can think of, you got to train in.
Yes.
And if y'all have any advice for the newcomers?
Any advice, just train your ass off.
Hustle.
Jess, since we got you, real quick PSA to the girls, since a lot of ladies I've talked to are very intimidated about practicing with a bunch of guys. Give them some inspiring words.
I find it easier to compete with the guys than with the ladies.
They're nicer.
They challenge you more.
They challenge you more.
Yes.
You've just made yourself a lot of estrogenical enemies. Whenever you're ready.
Ready.
Hit it.
Oh, that she hugged.
That's gonna be great. Perfect.
TV, baby.
Since you're gangster pose, or are you just tired?
You need a
Hey, what's up? My name's Ahmed Zangzi from Team Pulse TV. I'm a professional dancer, choreographer, and what else?
He's like men.
What's up? Wait, are we all going together?
Yes,
right,
you're all going together.
This is Jamie, Jackie, and I'm Taylor. That's Anna! Anna's on the trip!
Oh, she's camera sat.
Right. Cheers in the house. We're about to fuck shit up.
Yeah.
Okay, that's
I just do backhand.
That's fine. We want to see backhand springs.
We're going to do
You don't want to see mine.
All right.
Say what you wanna. You can need to lick my daughter. Get in her under the collar.
I saw the sun rise and didn't see it set. This video had entirely too much footage. But see, that's what I wanted to share with you potential newcomers. The reason I spent some time around 13 hours editing this video is because every clip I cut and wrote over with pathetic attempts at being funny, it reminded me of the people that my buddy Philip and I recorded. By the way, Philip, thank you so much. I would have never been able to make this without you, bro. I love you. No homo. Some homo. Okay, very homo. Anyway, that reminder brought back all the fun and enjoyment I experience every Tuesday, and I want you to be able to share that experience. And please, if you're new to tumbling, free running, cheerleading, gymnastics, tricking, parkour, whatever, even if you spent the past 20 years, like me, in front of your computer, please, join us in trying something new and fun. You won't regret it. Besides, it's free, you cheap motherfucker. All the crazy shit I did tonight, those will be the best memories.